In this illustration, we'll see a spaceship in a parabolic trajectory and we analyze the situation. Here we are given that a spaceship in a state of free fall approaching the surface of a planet tangentially, and at the point of closest approach, a rocket was fired from a spaceship and trajectory of a spaceship is changed to a circular orbit close to surface of planet. And here we are required to find the fractional change in speed of spaceship due to firing of rocket. Here you can see in this situation, if we consider this a planet and a spaceship is approaching it in parabolic trajectory, then in this situation its speed V1 in parabolic trajectory can be given by the escape velocity on the surface of this planet. This we have already studied in concept videos, that one with escape velocity a body is fired, it escapes in parabolic trajectory. So if the planet radius is r and its mass is m, we can say velocity of a spaceship close to planet surface is thus given by root of, this can be written as V1, which is root of 2gm by r. One, it is in parabolic trajectory. And we can write for circular orbit close to surface of planet, the velocity should be V2. The velocity is given as V2, which is root of gm by r. So here we can find out the fractional change in a speed. Here you can see V1 changes to V2, then it starts following a circular trajectory in the surrounding of this planet close to its surface. So it follows a speed V2. So here fractional change can be given as V1 minus V2 by V1. On substituting the values here, you can see this will give us root 2 minus 1 by root 2. And this will be the result of this problem.